Welcome back, everyone. Today, we have an exciting tutorial for all you Elementor enthusiasts out there. We'll show you how to add a happy extra shape divider to your Elementor section for free. And guess what? We'll be using the fantastic plugin called Happy Add-ins to achieve this. So, let's dive right in. To get started, make sure you have Happy Add-ins installed and activated on your WordPress website. Once Happy Add-ins is up and running, open your Elementor editor and navigate to the desired section where you want to add the shape divider. Within the style settings, you'll discover an additional shape divider options brought to you by Happy Add-ins. This plugin added 15 plus new shape dividers within the Elementor shape divider feature. Let's explore a few of them. Within the style settings, you have the ability to customize various aspects, such as effect width, height, color, and other related options. We hope you like this short video tutorial on adding extra shape dividers to Elementor sections. If you found it helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel for more informative videos like this. Don't forget to hit the like button and leave a comment below to let us know your thoughts. Stay tuned for more content coming your way.